Let's see how we're gonna do speed test wise. Here we go.